his work?
I don't know.
Peter, did you bring our baby to another fight?
Did I bring our baby? No. Because you asked me not to, so I didn't. I wouldn't.
Access denied. Raising someone like her, or being someone like you. You just gotta make the right adjustments at halftime. That's a sports metaphor, by the way.
I understand.
No, sorry. You're just such a nerd in high school, I figure.
I have watched sports.
Ah, okay, Jim.
Unbelievable.
On the penguin? Would you just... You didn't even look at me.
What? What is that?
I'm looking at you, like you asked. You look skinny.
Where have you been?
Just been, out murdering all my friends.
Oh, that's fine, yeah, okay, yeah. Okay.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
You're a good cop, Dad. You know, you put on that badge because you know if you don't, someone who shouldn't will. But you have to understand, this mask is my badge. And I'm trying to be good too. I was trying so hard to wear this thing the way you would want. And I didn't. I can do all these things, but I can't help the people I love the most. And they can only know half of who I am. So I'm completely on my own. And now I don't even know what the right thing is anymore. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, but I know. I can't lose one more friend.
Gwen. I always taught you to do it by the book.
Yeah, and how did that work out?
I took an oath.
Then arrest me, Dad. Get it over with.
I can't.
Why not?
Because I quit.
When?
About halfway through your big speech.
Wait a minute. You're not gonna be captain? That means...
My job. Being captain, this whole thing doesn't matter anymore. You're the best thing I've ever done.
It was a good speech, huh?
No wonder you got an A in English.
B. I got a B, plus missed a few classes.
I don't know what it is you gotta do, but I think that this thing is supposed to help. The guy who left it was a real piece of work.
hardest thing about this job is you can't always save everybody.
I'll make you pay for everything you took away from me.
Between saving one person and saving an entire world, every world.
Spider-Man, always.
Not always.
Whatever you're gonna do out there, don't get lost.
Bad things are gonna happen.
I didn't know how to tell
me, Spider-Man!
Keep going.
Did you check your locations?
Yes, Dad.
No sign of him.
Lila, would you just send everyone out? Anywhere. Anywhere he might be.
Congrats, Captain.
Captain, you can't call me that until I'm sworn in. You know that.
We're all proud of you.
See you there, Captain.
Disturbance in the alley. Better go check it out. Now I'm here in the alley. There's something unusual happening. Looking at the walls, those are normal, but there's something in front of me.